What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me, and I am here to do a quick video. I just washed my hair, and what I'm going to do today is I'm going to the salon that started my locks, and I'm going to have her interlock my hair and reattach my locks that came off. So I wanted y'all to see the before, and then I'll show you the after when I get back. But here's my edges. They've grown. I don't know if you can see them pretty well, but they've grown in pretty good. So that should be enough to attach some locks back on, right? All right, and then give you a 360 of how my hair looks when it's wet, because you know when it's wet it weighs more, so it's longer, and then of course it shrinks up when it's dry, especially with all the new growth I have. So let's just do a quick 360. Alright, so that's my 360, and I'll be back with the finished results after my hair is done. Thank you for watching. See you in the next clip. Bye! What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me, and I am back. I have my new locks around my edges. She did seven locks, and then with some of the hair, it was too thin to reattach to a lock, so what she did was she worked it in with an adjacent lock, if that makes sense. So, and I also got interlocked, and my hair looks so much longer. I had a lot of new growth. I had about this much new growth. Ain't that an inch? Yeah, y'all probably didn't see that. But anyway, I'm gonna do a 360 so you can see my hair now. So that is it. Now, I've decided to let her care for my hair for a while. And I'm talking like I mentioned who did my hair. So I went to Deeply Rooted AZ. And the loctician name is Lisa. She's the one that started my locks almost 3 years ago. And I've decided to start going back every 10 weeks to get my hair done. Because I've gotten to a point where I'm tired of doing it myself. I mean, I feel like I've done a good job with doing it myself, but I'm tired of interlocking my hair myself. So I'm gonna let somebody else do it for a little while. So my goal this year is to not have to touch my locks for interlocking and have her do my interlocks. But yeah, that's it. I'm very, 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 very happy. I got locks on my edges again. Excuse me. But yeah. I don't know where they all are. Huh. At any rate, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate your support, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye!